Afternoon, everybody, and you're very welcome to this lunchtime event with Tony Connelly of RTE. We all listen very carefully to what he says on RTE because he follows matters in Europe exceedingly well. He's well informed and he's got very good judgment. And he's going to talk to us, I presume, about his book and about Brexit. And I look forward to it very much. The initial speech, as usual, will be on the record, but the discussion and questions.